integration in first year. If the following configuration are x minus 2y plus 1 integers to and x minus y minus 2 equals to find x dash and y dash, let x dash and y dash be the mean of x and y. P x dash minus 2y dash plus 1 equals 0. Equation 1. 2x dash minus y dash minus 2 equals to equation 2. Multiply by 2. 3x dash minus 2y dash plus 1 equals to 0. 4x dash minus 2y dash minus 4 equals to 0. You change their sign. Minus plus plus. Minus x dash plus 5 equals to 0. X dash equals to 5. Subtracting x dash in. This is equation number 1. 3 into 5 minus 2y dash plus 1 equals to 0. 15 plus 1 minus 2y dash equals to 0. Y dash equals to 15. If the two coefficients of division are minus 0.6 and minus 1.4, find the coefficient of co-division. Bxy equal to minus 0.6, byx equal to minus 1.4. Coefficient of co-division are equal to under root of bxy into byx equal to under root of 0.6 to 1.4 equal to under root of 2.84 equal to minus 0.9165. Both the regression coefficient must have the same algebraic sign. The coefficient of co-division will have the same sign as that of regression coefficient. They both are negative, therefore the R is also negative. Second example, see the two coefficient of regression are 0.6 and 1.4. Find the coefficient of co-division. Here bxy equal to 0.6, byx equal to 1.4. Coefficient of code region are equal to under root of bxy, byx equal to 0.6 into 1.4 equal to 0.84 equal to plus sign 0.9165. Both are positive, therefore here coefficient of code region also positive. Question 5. The following results were obtained with respect to two variables x and y. Summation of x equal to 30, summation of y equal to 42, summation of x square equal to 184, summation of y square equal to 18, summation of x y equal to 199, and n equal to 6. First part is find the following, the regression coefficient. Byx equal to summation of xy minus 1 by 10, summation of x, summation of y, divided by summation of x square minus 1 by 10 summation of x whole square equal to summation of xy is 199 minus 1 by 10 is 6 to 30 to 42 divided by 184 minus 1 by 16 to 30 square equal to 199 minus 5 into 42 divided by 184 minus 5 into 30 equal to 199 minus 210 upon 184 minus 1 minus 7 by 34 equal to 0.8. Bxy equal to summation of xy minus 1 by n summation of x summation of y divided by summation of y square minus 1 by n summation of y whole square equal to 199 minus 1 by 6 into 30 into 42 divided by 318 minus 1 by 6 whole square equal to 199 minus 5 into 42 divided by 318 minus 7 into 42 equal to 199 minus 210 divided by 318 minus 294 into minus 7 by 34 minus 0.458. And R equal to under root of BYX to BXY equal to under root of 0.323 to 0.458 equal to minus 0.384. The regression equation of y on x, y minus y dash to byx to x minus x dash, here x dash equal to summation of x divided by 10 equal to 30 divided by 6 equal to 5, y dash equal to summation of y divided by n equal to 42 by 7, y minus 7 equal to minus 11 by 34 x minus 5 comma cross multiply 4y minus 38 minus 7x plus 7x plus 34y minus 293 equal to 0.
value of y when x equal to 10. This of x is 10. 11 into 10 plus 34 y minus 290. 110 plus 34 y minus 290. So y is 183 divided by 4 equal to 5.2. Question number 3. If x is equal to 18, y is equal to 100. Sigma x equal to 14, sigma y equal to 10. Rho xy equal to 0.5. Rho xy equal to r. Find the regression line, estimate the value of y when x equal to 17 and that of x when y equal to 9. Dyx equal to r, sigma y upon sigma x equal to 0.8 into 20 by 14 equal to 16 by 14 equal to 1.143. Dxy equal to r, sigma x upon sigma y equal to 0.8 into 14 by 20 equal to 11.2 divided by 20 equal to 0.56. The value of y when x equal to 17, y minus y is equal to byx, to x minus x test, y minus 100 equal to 1.143 to x minus 18, y equal to 1.143 x minus 20.574 plus 100 equal to 1.143 x plus 79.43. The value of x when y equal to 90, y minus x test equal to bxy, y minus y is x minus 18 equal to 0.56, y minus something, x equal to 0.56, 90 minus 100 plus 18 equal to x equal to minus 5.6 plus 18 equal to 12.3. Question 10. From the given data, mean x is equal to 6, mean y is equal to 8, standard deviation. Sigma x equal to 4, standard deviation, sigma y equal to 6, and coefficient of both regions 2 by 3. Find regression coefficient dyx and dxy. Dyx equal to r, sigma y upon sigma x equal to 2 by 3 into 6 by 4 equal to 1. Dxy equal to r, sigma x upon sigma y equal to 2 by 3 into 4 by 6 equal to 4 by 9. Regression line of x on y, x minus x dash equal to bxy, y minus y dash, x minus 6 equal to 4 by 9, y minus 8, 9x minus 54 equal to 4 y minus 52, 9x equal to 4x minus 32 plus 54, 9x equal to 4 y plus 30. Value of x when y equal to 14, place of y, rewrite 14, 9x equal to 4 into 14 plus 22, equal to x equal to 78 divided by 9 equal to 8.6. Question number 20, 1, 4, 2, 8, 3, 4, 3, 5, 10, 8, 6, 9, value of y when x, first one is x, when x is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, and y we write 4, 8, 2, 12, 10, 14, 16, 6, 8, x square we write 1 squares 1, squares 4, squares 9, 4 squares, 5 squares, 5 squares, 7 squares 49, 8 squares 49 squares 51, and y square is 4 squares 16, 8 squares 4 squares 4, 12 squares 144, 10 squares 14 squares 196, 16 squares 25, 6 squares 36, 18 squares 334. Multiply x y, 1 into 4 is 4, 2 into 8 is 16, 3 into 2 is 6, 4 into 12 is 48, 5 into 10 is 15, 16 into 14 is 34, 7 into 16, 112, 8 into 6 is 48, 9 into 8 is 16. Summation of x equals 45, summation of y equals 9, summation of x squared equals 45. function of y square equal to 1140 summation of x y equal to 5. X plus equal to summation of x divided by n equal to 45/9. Y dash equal to summation of y divided by n equal to 90/9 equal to 10. Integration coefficient of y on x is dyx equal to summation of x y minus 1 by n summation of x summation of y divided by summation of x square minus 1 by n summation of x whole square equal to 530 minus 1 by 9 to 45 into 90 divided by 285 minus 1 by 9 by whole square equal to 530 minus 5 into 90 divided by 285 minus 5 into 45 equal to 530 minus 4 divided by 285 minus 5 and the efficient coefficient of x on y is dxy equal to summation of xy minus 1 by n summation of x summation of y divided by summation of y square minus 1 by n summation of y square equal to 530 minus 1 by n 45 into 90 divided by 1140 minus 1 by 9 equal to 530 minus 5 into 90 divided by 1140 minus 10 20 equal to 530 minus 450 divided by 1140 minus 6 equal to 80 by 3. Now, line of rotation y on x is y minus y dash equal to dyx to x minus x dash in place of y dash. Then, place of x we write y minus 10 equal to 4 by 3x minus 10. 4x minus 3y plus 10 equal to 2 and x equal to 10. Of x is 10. 4 into 10 minus 3y plus 10. So y is equal to 3. Now line of rotation x on y is x minus x is equal to xy y minus y dash. X minus y equal to